you're saving to buy a car or a house, this is money you want to keep somewhere safe, especially if you need to access it between 2, 3, 5 years from now. You don't want to put that money at risk. So keep it somewhere like a savings account. It may not grow, but you also don't risk losing it. Online savings accounts are great options right now. You can even have multiple savings accounts for your multiple short-term goals.